love you and how you are. Oh, well, today I will show you how to make pattern for pants. Use only waist measurement. Waist 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44. Step by step. So today I will make 30 waist. Wash and stay with me. Like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Click bell icon button for next measurement. Medium feet waist 30. Length as you need waist 30. Hip, thigh, cross length, leg 16 inch. Thigh and cross length we find after making pattern. Start drafting. A mark from what this is waistline. Particle a line. This is the then side line. Pass through cross height and how to calculate that. B part is 6 divided by 4. 9 included waistband. Waistband height 1.5 inch, 9 inch. This is the thigh line. Front thigh is 36 divided by 3, 12 inch less 1 cm, 11.5 inch. Front hip width, how to we find? Working scale 18 inch divided by 8. 2 quarter inch less 1 cm, 1.78 inch. Hip till span how to we find? Hip 36 divided by 12, 3 inch up from cross. This is hip line. Mark a line. This is for rise. Half inch in mark. Mark for body for rise. Make front cut line. 3 quarter inch down. Center front, make front waist 30 divided by 4, 7.5 inch, 1 seam margin, 8.5, front hip, line, right, mark middle, high, 11.58 divided by 2, 5, 3 quarter, this is band, finish line, 6 quarter inch, make straight line, finish line, band, finish line, front waist line. And then including 1.5 inch waistband, waistband height 1.5 inch, less 1.5 inch, band length I give 38 inch. 38 inch half inch allowance, 1.5 inch seam match, bottom line, 1.5 inch seam match, front bottom, bottom leg opening 16 inch divided by 2. 8 inch, 4 inch, 4 inch, 8 inch. We find knee position, middle of bottom and thigh, 15 inch, less 2 inch, 13 inch. This is knee, light, 2 foot measurement tap, bottom to cross point, front cross point, and mark at knee, in mark 3 quarter inch, front inseam, 3 quarter in mark at front side line. Front inseam line, pocket opening 1.5 inch at waist seam, 6.5 inch at side seam. In back and front part. Like, share, comment, subscribe and click bell button for next. Now back part, front same drawing, front bottom line. 1.5 inch added for back inseam line. Now back cross and from back frog. How do we find that working scale? 18 inch divided by 8 quarter inch plus 1 cm, 5.8 inch back frog with half inch down from front cross. Back rise line. 1.5 inch up from front waist, back waist line, back waist making waist. always 30 divided by 4, 7 and half is 1 is that, 1 is same but 9 and half is back tie length, back hook line and back rise. Now hit, front hit 8 3 quarter, half in seam matching, front hit 8 3 quarter, 36 divided by 2, 18 inch, half in seam matching, back hip line, back dart 9 and half, middle 4 3 quarter inch, back dart length 2 and half inch, below waist span. Half inch 1 inch dart deep. That seems like half inch back pocket with back pocket opening 5 inch. Half inch seam margin, front thigh 10 quarter. Now measure thigh including front thigh 10 3 quarter. Thigh is 24. Seam margin half inch. Margin, closed length, back side waistband 1 and half inch, front side waistband 1 and half inch, total 3 inch, 3 inch waistband, less, on rise, front closed length measurement, 11 quarter, cross measurement including front and waist, cross length 11 quarter, 23 and half inch. And cross length defined after making pattern. Now finally length as a unit 38 waist 30 plus 6 inch 36 inch hip 924 cross length 20 3 quarter inch back opening 16 inch 38 1 cm up marking back part cutting 1 inch extension and back rise. No smart. Back part 1 cm smaller than front. We remember it always we make like this way. Front part, back part.